were in the parking lot where it happened. The newlyweds were leaving this bar on their wedding night. Now, friends of the bride, now held for trial for homicide, say they're certain that she killed her niece by accident.
This is a terrible accident that affected a lot of people.
30-year-old Christina George, in custody since her wedding night, sobbed as a police sergeant testified she was applying pressure to her niece's stomach, trying to slow the bleeding when he arrived. Her groom, Jeremy Harvan, testified they were intoxicated. His bride suggested her niece, Caitlin Francis, be their designated driver, but he was refusing that night because his truck was just brand new.
It's just a horrible accident that it's ripping everybody apart, both sides of the family. It's terrible.
Husband Harvan testified he suddenly felt the muzzle flash on his face and heard the loud gunshot. He turned to her and said she shot her. Harvan testified his gun, which she fired, was always loaded, a round in the chamber. She told police she handled the gun and it went off. He testified his new wife had shot that 9mm Glock just once before at a firing range with his hands over hers. He choked up on the witness stand, and she sobbed out loud when he quoted what Christina George said that day. I don't know how you boys shoot those guns and think they're fun.
To suggest that this is a case of murder is just, to me, is just preposterous. I mean, it is, at worst, it is an involuntary manslaughter case, at the worst.
I tell her she just got to give it to God because nobody is going to be able to heal her soul from what she's feeling, except for God.
The defense is asking the court to allow the bride to be free on bond as she awaits trial. That hearing will come another day. In Beaver County, Bob Mayo, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.